I put in at 6, and as the predictor predicted, the bass bit early and then shut off. Next to bite would be the brown rockfish. They were still in the kelps. And then as I drifted out into deeper water, 80 foot of water, I started to pick up whitefish. That eventually stopped, and then the sand dabs went wide open and I left them biting.
Small one. Oh man, this is fun. Oh man. That was a good one. Yeah.
Today the reds were real small, but the good thing about fishing so shallow is that I can release the fish without any problem.
Excellent. Not a bad one.